Farmington is a great place to live, and the public school system is a big part of that. When I heard the superintendent and the principal and the teachers and then the students say that the current building is disrupting learning, I was heartbroken.
When I attended almost 20 years ago, I had a great experience at FHS. However, when doing the tours of the school, it felt nostalgic and it felt the same, but not in a good way. It's in such disrepair.
I graduated Farmington High School 20 years ago. Even back then, the school was showing its signs of age. Here we are 20 years later, and the incremental fixes made over the last few decades has not resolved the underlying issues of an old infrastructure.
A decade ago, I found FHS crowded. I want the next generation of students with increasing enrollment to have the tools necessary to be excellent.
Every time I walk down the hall after it rains at Farmington High School, I see buckets in the hallways filled with water because of the way the ceilings are leaking.
This is a project and a building that has been needed by our town for a very long time.
Our children receive an outstanding education, but the existing Farmington High School building just does not match the quality of their education.
As a substitute teacher within the Farmington High School, I saw firsthand that the current facility is not up to par for the collaborative learning, especially in the lab space in a biology kind of curriculum.
Our current Farmington High School facility has really reached the end of its useful life. For so many years, we've been putting taxpayer money towards repairs and maintenance and emergency fixes.
And in 3 years, I'll be going to high school, and I want to make sure my high school is the best high school it can possibly be. And right now, it's not the best high school. The costs of repairing this high school is soon going to add up to more than it would be if we had simply just replaced it.
We keep pouring money into a facility that is failing. The right answer is to start fresh and with a new building and a comprehensive solution.
We've had enough band-aids, additions, and our students need a safe, state-of-the-art place to learn.
A new school is important to me because I want all my friends to travel through the building easily, including the ones in wheelchairs and with limitations.
The school has ADA non-compliance issues, which results in some of our students not having access to all the classrooms within the current school.
We have an opportunity to fix a glaring issue that not only affects our students and teachers, but our entire community.
Now is the time for us as a community to come together and to address all of the concerns and issues of the current high school.
People understand the need for this Farmington High School building project, and I hope you can support us by voting yes at the referendum.
If we want Farmington to have some of the best schools in the country, we must have this high school replaced.
Doing nothing is not an option. Please vote yes for a new FHS.
Vote yes, FHS.
Please vote yes for FHS.
Vote yes for the right solution at the right time.
Vote yes for the right solution at the right time.
Vote yes.
Vote yes
for the right solution.
For the right solution.
For the right solution at the right time.
Vote yes for the right solution at the right time.
Join me June 3rd in voting yes.